join me in welcoming Isha Ambani, Director at Reliance Retail and Reliance Geo Platforms Limited, and Akash Ambani, Director and Head of Strategy at Reliance Geo Platforms Limited. Very warm welcome to both of you. Thank you for being here. How are you?
Thanks, Marnie. We're so good. We're excited to be here and thank you for having us.
Hey, Marnie. The pleasure is ours. Thank you so much for having us over and congratulations on the second milestone of Fuel for India.
Well, thank you so much. I have so many questions to ask you, so I'm just going to dive right in, if that's okay. Among Reliance Jio's many contributions to India, it's made affordable internet access available to millions of Indians today. And that has been truly revolutionary, both for people and for businesses. It's part of the reason our company has been so thrilled to partner closely together with you, because we both share a vision of empowering small businesses and entrepreneurs. And so first, I want to talk about the future of retail in India. How do you think our partnership has been able to deliver on our shared goals, particularly in the midst of the pandemic?
Yeah, of course, Marnie. I mean, super interesting question, I think. And, you know, I think it's fortunate that both Meta and us, we believe that small businesses are really the bedrock of our country's economic backbone. And, you know, the pandemic really brought home the truth that small merchant shops, retailers, and small businesses urgently needed to convert their physical brick and mortar stores to digital storefronts. And for us, it really meant an acceleration of delivering our responsibility to enable them digitally. We're glad that through the power of our partnership, we could decide to quickly leverage the strength of the WhatsApp platform that provides access to over 400 million people with an equal number of Jio subscribers. It seemed like a natural progression for us to be able to support these businesses, not only through a digital connection with our customers online, but also to quickly develop and build very specific digital commerce solutions for them.
Yeah, and just to put some numbers into it, Marnie, we currently have over 500,000 retailers and is growing every day. We were very clear that the JioMart's unmatched network, both in online and offline retail, should be leveraged optimally. Given the size of the opportunity, we continue to be so excited with our partnership with Meta, and in collaboration with the WhatsApp team, we intend to build out native features that will help the entire value chain of users, shoppers who could seamlessly shop on WhatsApp, but also retailers increase their stock assortments, improve their margins, and get them closer to perhaps a larger customer base that they've never touched before. They will be able to get new orders in addition to keeping the existing relationships with the regular base intact.
Yep. And, you know, Marnie, as you know, for Akash and I personally, this is of great personal significance because it means that we're moving closer to my father's vision of enabling millions of small retailers to become digital first via Jio and JioMart, which for us is a really, really big motivating factor.
Well, I love that. I love that so much. It's such an inspiring vision, and I think it's truly a valuable partnership. JioMart is not only adding value to businesses, but also having material socioeconomic impact. And small merchants, or kiranas, have been the backbone of India's economy for ages. So I love the vision. I love how big and bold it is, and I love the value that it provides to so many. And it's more and more of the kiranas and small businesses join the world of digital commerce. How has this transformed the shopping experience for consumers?
The JioMart experience through WhatsApp is actually, very simply put, conversational in nature, which all WhatsApp users are used to. WhatsApp is an extremely simple and easy to use. So there's absolutely no customer inhibition when ordering for supplies. It's extremely intuitive. So there are no barriers to technology. And digital shopping is now just an extension of messaging via WhatsApp to JioMart. It's all taken care of in a couple of steps effortlessly. Really, it's a revolution in customer ease.
Yeah, all a customer really needs to do is just order away on JioMart. Butter, bread, vegetables, beverages, anything that you would need in your household that day or week. Look up a product, set up a subscription for a regular buy if that's what you want, and get personalized recommendations based on your past purchase history. It's all there. And maybe what might be most useful to do at this point is just show you how easy and stress-free this really is for our consumers.
मैं ना सब कुछ ही व्हाट्सएप पे कर लेती हूँ, जैसे किसी को वीडियो कॉल करना हो या फिर बर्थडे विशेस भेजनी हो। अच्छा केक काटेगी तो मुझे वीडियो कॉल करना फिर से। और जब से जियो मार्ट आया है ना व्हाट्सएप पे, मैं घर का सारा सामान भी यहीं से मंगा लेती हूँ, बहुत यूजफुल है। जैसे कल शाम को कुछ दोस्त आए थे घर पे, तो उनके लिए चाय नाश्ते का सामान मैंने यहीं से मंगा लिया और तुरंत आ भी गया। अगर कुछ भूल भी जाओ तो आराम से सर्च कर सकते हो। बस जियो मार्ट को व्हाट्सएप पे हाई टाइप करो और प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व।
Well, that's incredible. It really is incredible. It's so simple, it's easy, and it's convenient for consumers. But I know it takes a ton of hard work and deep collaboration to make that experience happen and to do it at a time when nothing was normal. So let me just say thank you and congratulations to you, Isha, Akash, and to everyone at Jio for making Jio Mart a reality and for trusting us in that partnership. We're so proud of this work, truly. I want to pivot slightly and talk about Jio's strong subscriber base. Jio Mobile has brought millions of people access to affordable data plans. As we've said, that access has been transformational. There's just no other way to say it. But a plan has to be more than just affordable for consumers to really rely on it. It has to also be convenient to use and easy to access. And this is another area where we've seen a lot of potential to partner together. A majority of mobile phone users in India are on prepaid recharge formats, which basically means that people pay for their phone usage rentals on the go. So I'd love to hear more about how Jio Mobile Recharge is operating through WhatsApp and how it's making that experience easier for people.
Mani, I'm so glad that you brought up this question. You know, as Jio and Meta teams have been working closely together, we are opening more and more avenues where we can partner. And one such avenue that we're going to roll out very, very soon is the Jio on WhatsApp prepaid recharge only. This will bring consumers convenience like they've never had before. There's no better way to demonstrate what we're going to talk about rather than show the customers how this will transform their lives. Let us walk through a life of a Jio consumer on WhatsApp.
वैसे मेरी मेमोरी काफी शार्प है, लेकिन मोबाइल रिचार्ज करने के मामले में हमेशा स्नूज बटन दबा देता हूँ। ओहो, रिचार्ज का लास्ट दिन है आज। अपने रिचार्ज के साथ लगे हाथ घर वालों का भी झट से रिचार्ज हो जाता है, वो भी सिर्फ एक व्हाट्सएप स्टिकर से। और ये सब इतना आसान और टेंशन फ्री है कि बस मिनटों में हो जाता है।
Convenience at the fingertips of millions. I love it. Related to this, payments through WhatsApp are now live on the UPI platform, and I feel like the Jio Mobile recharge process could become even simpler for people as a result. Is this your thinking as well?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it makes it very simple for anybody to adopt. For example, for older citizens who at times may find it difficult to step outside, this Jio recharge feature through WhatsApp is so helpful. And payments on WhatsApp just adds to the ease of it all.
It's really exciting how the end-to-end experience of recharge through WhatsApp, along with the ability to make payments, can potentially make the lives of millions of Jio subscribers much more convenient.
I couldn't agree more. Akash and Isha, thank you. It's been so wonderful chatting with you. There's so much exciting transformation happening in India right now, and we're grateful to be partnering so closely with you and Jio. Like you, we believe we're at an inflection point in India's growth, and I can't help but be inspired about the potential that lies ahead to help more businesses grow and to create greater social and economic opportunity across the country. So thank you so much for joining us today. I wish you the very, very best. Thanks, everybody.
Thanks, Mani. Thank you. It was our pleasure. Thank you for having us.
Thank you so much, Mani. It's our pleasure. And congratulations once again for your second milestone event of Fuel for India.
Thank you.